Oh, hey, what's up, man?
What's up? Are you coming?
Yeah. Gary heard nipples and got excited. I know, man. Anytime a female specimen, if, even if she hears a girl breathe in, bro, he's like.
Bro, that is you. You literally cannot focus in through the game because you had a girl in our game. Bro.
Bro.
You literally told her to shut up because you couldn't
Bro, what are
focus.
you talking about, dude?
I have the VOD, dude. I can make it into a clip.
Yeah, you know what?
What?
You were recording?
Yeah. Let's go. Let's get a warm up in. Or like two at least.
Yeah, for sure. Yeah,
All right.
man. Yeah, let's go. Hashtag okay, simp. Chad, don't tell Gary about this, but I think I'm gonna start a new. I think I'm gonna start something that we're gonna be doing once a week. Is a it's gonna be a dating show. It's gonna be like The Bachelor, but it's gonna
You
be for
coming,
Gary.
bro?
And we're gonna do it live. I'm gonna make a Tinder profile for him. And we're gonna get a bunch of girls on board to be part of the live stream. We're gonna do he's not gonna know what hit him. I can already see the production of this. It's gonna be great. It's gonna be fantastic. All right, Valorant, open up. Baby, let's change the game to Valorant. Cause
Hurry up!
that's what we finna be playing. Yo, is Geo playing with us?
Yeah, we're waiting in the lobby waiting on you.
Literally, you guys are waiting on me.
Yes.
Y'all are literally waiting on me right now.
Yes.
Like literally waiting right now.
Waiting on yourself. Cause you're a turtle.
Let's go, baby. Let's go. I'm about to play the crap out of Sage. I'm just kidding. That's Geo's character.
Wrong.
Oh, I appreciate y'all. Let's get some. Let's go. Gonna roll out.
Gotta be quicker than that.
Bro.
Shut the f up, you fucking b.
Nah, I'm good.
That dude was weird, chat. Chat. Okay, low key, how would we actually set this up? If we did like a dating show, how would we do that? Would we do like every week it's like two females? It'd be like one, two, three. Like how do we do that? Two. So once a week, two girls. Once a month. Voice chat. I'm muted. He can't hear. Guys, don't spoil any of this. Do not spoil any of this. See, it's gonna be hard. Maybe okay, what I could do is on the Tinder, I could probably make like in the bio, like starting a reality stream TV show, looking for only gamer girls, blah blah blah, that would be interested, that has a webcam and a decent mic and likes playing video games. And then we could get him in on a like a Fortnite fill. So then it's like a Fortnite date game, right? And I'll be the host. And no webcam at the beginning. So like they'll go in stages, right? So it'll be a blind date. And then he'll have to eliminate, after he meets all of them, eliminate one of them. And then each week it's another elimination. And then it goes closer, closer. And then, bro, dude, it's a face cam reveal. You guys see each other face to face, or they'll see face to face. So what I'll end up doing is
I'm back.
All right. Do you like Gary as a friend? He may never speak to you again. I'm fine with that, dude. His dad pays me to play with him, so. Yo, what's up?
Your chat's like, oh, we need to hook up Gary with somebody. We need to get Gary a girlfriend. Who needs females in their life?
Nobody. Wait a minute. Are you saying that you're.
What?
Wait. Wait. Yo, you need to tell us something? Are you stepping out right now?
Stepping out.
Yeah, you about to slide open that door, that closet door. About to step one foot out right now.
No, I'm not saying that at all.
What do you mean? You're the one that literally said it, bro.
That's not at all
Nobody
what I
needs a.
mean.
Yo, Gary's stepping out of the closet, though. That was
No.
unexpected, bro.
Oh, I
What a
guess you
that
thought, dude, you
that
put
actually makes a
words in
lot
my
of
mouth
sense.
I never said at
That
all.
actually makes a lot of sense.
No
That
sense.
actually, now I'm like connecting all the dots. I'm like, okay, wait. All right, okay. During, okay, wait, and then, oh, okay. Wait a minute,
no,
okay.
Hold your horses.
Wait.
No, shut up. No, not at all, bro.
Bro, wait. Gary, it's 2020. Like, I'm not weirded out or anything. I'll still be your friend. It's just, I wish you would have told me sooner.
No.
Because then we wasted all this time. I could have gotten, listen. Bro, I could have hooked you up, dude.
Listen. I am not gay. Don't even think about it, bro.
It makes sense.
No, it does not.
When we went to Wendy's and the lady wrote Gary, that makes sense. Step number one right there. Number two, you freak out when...
She says Grayry, not Gary.
You stupid.
Grayry, dude.
Yo, dude, it's not, bro, it's not something to be ashamed of. Like, it's normal. Like, people are swing that way sometimes.
Hold it right there. I'm not saying that at all.
It happens, bro. I'm not. Listen, dude, it's okay. Accept it. It's who you are. You know what I'm saying?
No. Listen, I'm going to come to your house right now, bro. I'm going to grab my boxing gloves, come to your house, and show up to your door, bro.
They don't have an old dog.
Oh, sure. No wonder you got that neck, though.
You trying to
work out that neck to impress, bro. You like you out here. You're like flocking around trying to get all those testosterone building. Like we going to the gym, stuff like that. Oh, makes sense, bro.
I feel like
that makes sense. You trying to get all them guys look like, right, like a second look. You know what I mean?
Bro, you think I'm lying? I'm gonna show up to your door with some box gloves.
I'll meet you in the alley, bro. But not like that. It better be well lit. Cameras around. Because, like, I don't know what you're about to do to me. I'm not sure why you're actually trying to come to my house, Gary. I don't swing that way, bro. Bro, I don't swing that way, bro. Like, I'm sorry. I'm into women. I'm sorry.
Okay.
I don't know. Is that what kids are calling it these days? You know what I'm saying? I'm trying to box. Trying to box and chill.
A few moments later.
What happened last game? Are you flustered? Gary, you got 0 kills, bro. You flustered over here or what, man?
Together. Bro, you have 0 kills too. What are you talking about?
Yeah, because I'm dying laughing. Like, that's normal.
Hey, we had one round. Oh, you stupid.
You big stupid, man.
Is that you? Are you Brim?
No, yeah.
Bro, quit following me around like a puppy, bro.
It's that thick neck, bro. I'm attracted. You know what I'm saying? It's working.
You're gay, bro.
Ah, I shouldn't do it. Why is it better to queue up with 3 and 4? Or 2 and 3 instead of,
That's what just a lot of people are saying, even pros.
Yeah, I know, I'm just asking. You don't have to get all defensive, bro. I'm not trying to talk about your...
I don't know.
Hey, what?
I'm not trying to talk about your mama like that, you know what I'm saying?
Probably are, honestly.
Are you offended, bro?
No.
Are you upset?
No.
Did I hit a chord wrong or something?
No.
Or? Oh, okay. I mollied it. Fire in the hole. Okay, bro.
One enemy remaining. Nice. Last player standing.
We tend to dust.
Oh dang, I didn't know you were rich, Gio. I would have just asked for a buy. I didn't know you were out there. Sugar daddy.
Clutch, Clay's clutch. I can't get any kills, bro. I don't know what's going on.
Switching sides.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Gary's flustered after that.
It's rare to see, but like, chill.
No, I just think he's flustered after the revelation.
I just can't hit my
shot. No, just like, it's a... It
There's
makes
nothing else. I just can't hit my shots.
No, it makes sense. Like what happens?
What?
Like I struck a chord. You know what I mean?
No, I just can't hit shots.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
That's the only.
You're right. Yeah. You're right. Yep. That's okay. It's okay, Gary.
Oh my gosh. Can beat this.
One enemy remaining.
They're all low.
Ropes.
Ropes.
Last player standing. 10 seconds Jump. Left.
Yeah. Holy. Tell me once or twice. There's one Phoenix on C long or B long.
Get out of my way.
Smoke's
down. What's
up, doing?
There's one there. One's gonna rotate from mid.
Open up the sky.
Spike planted. Remaining. Oh, last player standing.
Nice.
Diffuse, diffuse.
They're dead. Don't die to fall. Oh my gosh.
Woo, my
bro,
God.
I got scared, dude. Is there a reason why you're on the rope?
Yeah, they're pushing.
Okay, I just wasn't sure.
Right between the eyes.
Yeah, Vandal's sick. Yeah, I did. I one tapped both of them.
One enemy remaining.
Yeah, Vandal's pretty sick.
You say that now. Just wait a sec.
Prepare for hellfire.
Nice.
Defenders win.
GG's.
GG's.